One of the strengths of UT is that we have great depth and breadth in energy. We do energy research and engineering, natural sciences, architecture, policy, law, business, you name it.
The State Department wanted UT to help demonstrate the Texas energy model to U.S. diplomats and a delegation of foreign leaders during a week-long workshop.
Over the course of the week-long workshop, we had the chance to really do a deep dive on all sorts of topics related to energy, including the engineering aspects, like the different fuels and technologies, as well as the policy and economics. At the Energy Institute, one of our missions is to help educate the world on energy so that we can come up with better energy policies and make better decisions. What's different about the Texas grid is that it's very competitive and it competes on a marginal price basis. And that means that the next kilowatt hour, the price of that next kilowatt hour, the next unit of energy is competing from one power plant to another. So the Texas competitive model is now being adopted in other parts of the world and is looked to as an example of how to make your grid cheaper and cleaner at the same time. When you look at Texas, it turns out we're one of the world's leaders on renewable energy. If we were a nation, we'd be the fifth or sixth largest wind producer in the world, for example. We kickstarted this revolution for wind, which helped bring down our prices and decrease the emissions in the Texas grid while also improving the performance and reliability. As the State Department goes around the world dealing with energy, there's a lot of challenges that vary from place to place, and they need to be as broad-based with their knowledge as possible. For us at the university, it's a nice chance to educate the world on energy by working with our governmental partners. We want to make sure that people know we're a resource to count on, that we're a go-to place for expertise, and so holding these kinds of workshops are really consistent with our mission.